so many books that success people wrote about how to use your time effectively. And when you see this in the library, you will be attracted by this book subtitle, like how to use your 1 minute, like 10 minutes. You always flip this book because you are struggling with time managing. In contrast, this time management might not fit to you because you have your own time. Actually, my time management is different with others. Rest when you need is my time managing skill. First, when you need to manage your time seriously, your time management skill totally improve. So you can have mind when you need to rest and how much time is most effective to yourself. This helped me a lot because I know my condition and I can manage in that time. This will fit also to you because just rest in set time doesn't fit to you at all. In addition, rest is very important. Resting time is not time to waste. This is the time to save, to assemble new power. Resting helps you revive. And real rest is just doing nothing and relax with meditation. Another resting will make you brain tired and dizzy. People either said resting is only by stopping movement that you can see where to go. You can think resting is bad, but it isn't. In conclusion, my way to time manage is rest when you need. I want you to follow your type of time management.